Our last example of Newton's third law is archery. The force when the arrow leaves the bow will travel down and hit the target with the same amount of force as when it left.